For the past 5 days, I was performing an experiment to see if silence live stream can actually increase your watch hours. And from my findings, I can say it is true because I've been able to get over 1,000 watch hours within a space of 5 days just by simply doing silence live streaming. And by the way, one good thing about silent live streaming is that you don't talk, you don't show your face, you don't make videos, okay? And it is very simple to do it, okay? So in this video, I'm gonna give you a detailed step-by-step tutorial on how to do silent live streaming. Alright guys, so welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Prince. If you're new here, please, you know, like this video for me and then also subscribe. Now, before we get into the tutorial, I want to, you know, show you proof of some of the screenshots I took while, you know, taking this experiment, okay, to see if silence live streaming can actually increase your watch hours on YouTube, okay. I did the live streaming for 5 days, okay. So on the first day, I got 1.8k views, okay, and watch hours of 14. On the second day, that is when I got the highest amount of watch hours on this live streaming, and I got 100k views on just a single live stream. And one interesting thing about this particular thing is that I did the live stream in the night, okay, so and when I woke up in the morning, I was having 100,000 views and 400 watch hours. I just slept, woke up, and I'm having 400 watch hours, okay. So don't worry, I'm gonna show you how to do all this, okay, but then I want you to know that I've actually experimented and everything I'm saying is true, okay? And on the same second day, I also did another live stream and I got 61.7k views and watch hours of 246. And on the fourth day too, another gave me 10k views and watch hours of 36. So you see the watch hours I'm getting. So silent live streaming is real, okay? And now these are the things you need to do your silence live streaming. First of all, you need a software called Restream, okay, and I'll be leaving the link in the description, okay. And you also need another website called pexel.com, okay. I'll be leaving them in the description and in the comments section for you, okay. Though the silence live streaming will give you a lot of watch hours, but then there are some problems I identified whilst performing this experiment, okay, and I'll be sharing them with you. So just watch the whole video as we get onto my
so the first thing is to go to pexel.com, okay. This is where we are going to download the free stock images, okay. All the videos here are copyrighted free, okay. So once you use them, you're not going to get any trouble, okay. Now, so for the sake of this tutorial, we are going to use Octopus video, okay. So I'll search for Octopus. All right now you should use a video that is related to your niche, okay. Please use a video that is related to your niche so that when your viewers subscribe to your live stream, they can watch your normal videos, your long form videos, okay. Good. So now you come to video, okay, you select video and then you look for the vertical videos, okay, the one last that looks like YouTube Shorts, right? Yes, so let's look for one that is, you know, very nice, okay. Let's select this one. All right so we are going to download this video to do our silent live stream, okay. And also remember to select a video that is, you know, very attractive, okay. If the video is not attractive, no one is going to watch, understand? So once you are done downloading, the next thing is to, you know, come to your Restream. Now, if you have not created an account yet, please create an account. It is very simple to create, okay? Good. So this is what we are going to do. You click on new stream, okay? So we are going to start, okay? And then you select Restream Studio, okay? Select this first one, Restream Studio. Once it opens, this is the interface you are going to see, okay.
So you click on the three dots down here,
then you click on local video to import the video we downloaded from Pexel, okay. So tap on local video.
So this is the video we downloaded, so you select it and we wait for it to appear here.
Alright guys, so as you can see, our video has appeared here, okay? So what we are going to do next is to, you know, loop the video, okay? So you click on the three dots here, okay? Then you tap on loop, okay? Loop. Now the reason why we are looping it is that you want the video to repeat itself when it ends, okay? Because with this silent live streaming, we are going to put our phone down and sleep. You get me? Yes. And if you want to mute the sound, you can mute it, okay? But if you want to leave the sound, you just leave it like that. And then the next thing to do is, you know, go live, okay? So you click on go live. Once you click on go live, you enter the title of your video, okay? So octopus in the sea, right? If you want to add description, you can also add it, okay? Now this step is also very important. You have to connect your YouTube channel if you haven't done that, okay? For me, I have already done that, so I'll just tap on this thing here to, you know, tick blue, you understand? And if you have not, if this is your first time, you have not connected your YouTube channel, you have to come to add channel, okay, to connect your YouTube channel. And it is very, very simple, okay? It is very simple. After that, you click on start streaming. 3, 2, 1. Congratulations, we are live, okay? So remember to turn on the video, okay? Good. Let me mute my sound so that it will not disrupt me, okay? So as I am speaking, we are live, you understand? Good. So let me show you other features in this particular app, okay? So if you want to read your messages, you come here, okay? This message box, this is where you are going to see all your messages, you understand? Yes. So basically, this is what I think we need for now, okay? And now if you want to do silent live streaming on people's videos, okay, you can get them from Instagram, can get them from Facebook, anywhere you want to get it, you can get them, right? But make sure that you remove their sound totally, okay? And then try to add your picture to the video as you are seeing mine on the screen right now, okay? So that it will reduce the possibility of you getting a copyright strike, you understand? But then if you don't want any trouble, then please use the first method I showed you, okay? That is by far the best method, okay? You are also going to get the watch hours, you are going to get the views, you understand?
That is how to do the silent live streaming. It's very simple. You don't need to show your face, you don't need to do anything, and you're going to get a lot of watch hours. And as I said in the screen recording, the cons about this particular live streaming is that you need to choose a video that's related to your niche, okay? So that in case you get subscribers, they are going to watch your normal videos, okay? Your long form videos, okay? Now, this is what I mean. For instance, if you are in the cooking niche, okay, to choose videos that are related to cooking, you understand? In fact, when performing this experiment, I realized that I choose videos related to fashion, okay, and I got about 100 subscribers from that particular live stream, right? But then when I posted my videos, I realized that these people were not watching my videos. But then when I come live, they all come to watch me. You get me? And it is not really good. It is going to affect you. Yes. So that is the truth. In fact, no one is going to tell you except me, right? So guys, thank you for watching. This is how we do it. If you found value in this video, why don't you subscribe? Please subscribe to this channel and like this video for me, okay? Because I'll be bringing you more content like this. And if you want to watch my previous video on, you know, how to do silent live streaming, please check it on the screen here and watch it. Thank you. See you another time.